Lane 3, DDP Elite. Lane 4, Ohio Heat Track Club. Lane 5, Miami Gardens Express. Lane 6, St. Louis Express Track Club. And lane 7, Wildcat Youth Sports. And lane 8, California Comets. There's a gun for the Mad Boys 4x400, Extreme Velocity, Herbert Hoover, TDP, Ohio Heat, Miami Garden, St. Louis Express, Wildcat Youth, and the California Comets. Three turn stagger. Comets out very, very well in eight. Off to a quick start to that first 200.
What it would be? What it is?
Under the home straightaway, that's Ohio Heat 4, California Comets 8. Ohio Heat with a good lead here after the first leg. Exchange first, Ohio Heat. The Comets with second currently on the inside at Extreme Velocity. Ohio Heat's going to get to the betting point first, and they do. Comets on the outside, Extreme Velocity 1. As Miami Gardens now third. TDP challenging them. St. Louis Express behind them for only fifth. Out front is all Ohio Heat though this final so far. Ohio Heat. Second, that's Ohio Heat out front, three to exchange first. TDP lead third at the moment. California Comets get to the exchange first zone, and they'll move into third. Ohio Heat off the number in the third leg. 407.49 is the national record. Miami Gardens was back in 2008. Great race for third. Great race for third, let that sort itself out for a minute. Ohio Heat on the straightaway, 100 meters to go yet in the third race. Great race for second, third. Third leg, Herbert Hoover now second. Miami Gardens out in front. Ohio Heat, around the curve, down the back straightaway. Herbert Hoover, Miami Gardens trying to catch them. TDP Elite currently running fourth. Ohio Heat, 200 meters to go. Herbert Hoover trying to catch Ohio Heat. so far. Herbert Hoover did get to the line first. And the blue is the silver stripe, 4:15:30. Ohio Heat in the darker uniform, 4:15:31 in second. Outstanding. Banner boys, 4:15:31.